guys, today I'm here at Spirit 2016. See the rocks out here. So there's nothing else to see. Let's see a hay bale. He's huge. Oh my god. Actually goes pretty fast, I must say. Yeah, I'm gonna go see Little Scully. Yeah, is that what it's called? Yeah, Little Scully. I'm gonna play Cerberus. I don't even know what he's called. I can't pronounce it. See, these are really cool again. Grave grabbing hooks. Let's see if he's supposed to happen. This is a pretty cool view, I must say. Oh, there's some boxes. Ooh, great grabbing corpse girl. Or great grabbing girl, I guess. Here's the sneak peeks. They don't really have everything, but it's like the third game that we have. Before I go to the hotel, I'm gonna take a look at the tabletops. Where are they? Oh, here they are. No, no, these aren't the two. Oh, I'm sorry. They're on the other side. I have this one. I made a video yesterday. I posted a video on this. I bought it yesterday.
You can knock all you want, but the bell is inside my mouth. I dare you to ring it.
Here's the old thing. Oh.
Trick or treat. I choose trick. And I'll carve you for my treat.
Here's the witch. Oh, here's a different. These are brand new. That. This. Ooh, they have Rising from the Grave Ghoul. That's cool looking. They have that. And that is new. That was the old one. This is brand new. They've never made it.
Darkness wraps you in its creep. You shall have eternal sleep.
How many sayings do they have? Sorry, you can't really hear that. He's really quiet. I'm not even kidding. What's this? are those more of these over here? I don't even know what these are. Let me see, there's a hotel. Oh, no, those aren't. There's a boxer. There's the new dolls.
You need to smile more, or I can carve my meat for you from here to here.
They don't have them.
Did you find the gift I left for you? In your bed?
Ooh, that's zombie babies. I don't even know what this one is called. I don't know. So, and she is eating. Oh, yeah, I kind of laying down. Sorry. Let's see. That guy is calling. They're having eye collars. What is that called? I don't even know what that's called. Barbed wire hanging. Here's a latex arm. Yeah, you got brains and hearts. There's literally almost everything gory in here. There's severed hands and bags, I must add. Latex arms. Heads. Ooh, Hannibal Lecter. Cannibal hanging head. There's the frozen male head from a few years ago. I think they had that for a few years. Here's the clown with glowing eyes. Yeah, let's see if that works. I think that works. Sorry. Oh, you have the scarecrow. Yeah, that one's pretty cool looking. Here is the goat. What's that called? Spinning ghost reaper. That doesn't work either. Oh my god. This pumpkin guy. It looks like Slender Man. I don't even know what it's called. Hanging faceless man. This looks like Slender Man. That looks like a knockoff or something. Yeah. Spinning ghost. Would this work? No. There's twitching dancer on the commission. Chain, got a whole load of chain. Back here's the hotel. Let's go back there. More hanging stuff. Foggy skull trios. Ooh, that's cool looking. I wanna go back to the desk. Dude, this thing is loud over here. Is that working? Is this turned on? What's this doing? Oh, no, it's just gonna. No. That's supposed to be floating ghost girl. I guess they don't have her yet. There's flickering lights. That's what we need. At zombie. Wait, I want to see if the book works, because they had the book. Did she get turned on? She didn't. I saw the guy had her in the Oh, yeah, sorry. I thought that was connected to the book. Is that thing even work? No, I don't think it is. I'll turn on one word. Except for this year, what's really neat, instead of using the plain old charmy button or foot pad, look what they use to activate this. They use this. Boom. Push it down. And it starts. That's pretty neat. Good. I'll get the whole motel. Now I'll get the here's face appliances. You need to be a zombie with some king eyes or things with spines or something. Grease makeup. Oh, that's pretty cool. It's cool. Theatrical latex. Okay. Oh, that might be like if you want to put stuff on your face or something. I don't know. That's just my guess. There's like noises going on here. Ooh, there's a pretty monkey! Ooh! Oh, I don't think it's working.
Did you know that I can eat you?
Ooh, wow, that was all over. Wait, they have this thing again? Ooh, that thing's supposed to be in a mouth. Comment, like, and subscribe what I should do next, and comment if your spirit opens. This thing opened, I think, 2 days ago. But yeah, as you can see, there's the stuff. Bye!